So recognize that no animal proteins are necessary to meet human protein needs, and that plant proteins exceed all of the essential amino acids for human health. You've heard of the 8 essential amino acids. Did you know that rice has all 8 essential amino acids by itself? It's just in a different ratio, and it was deemed inefficient. Do you know why? Based on what studies, based on what animals? Humans or animals, and what animal was it that they based that in 1920 by Osborne and Mendel? Discuss the disadvantages. Yes, it was rats. Osborne and Mendel took cages and fed rats. Rice only, beans only, eggs only, cheese only, and they measured their growth rate. They called that the PER, the protein efficiency ratio. And from that, all of human needs to this day are based on that research.